नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सल। फ्रेंड्स, अ फ्यू डेज बैक इन वीडियो नंबर 361 आई हैव शोन यू द सेम यूनिट, बट दैट वाज विद द फ्रंट पार्ट एंड दिस वन इज द एक्चुअल डिजाइन, द कैटलॉग डिजाइन फॉर दिस यूनिट। सो दिस डजंट हैव अ फ्रंट हियर एंड ओनली द बैक विद द फ्रेम एंड दिस इज विदाउट स्टोरेज। The height of the back is 5 feet and this is king size unit, so 6 feet by 6.5 feet mattress area, and this is the design that you see on the front, a plain design, so easily approachable from all the three sides. So you can go to the bed from this side, that side and this side as well. And the total area it would cover from left to right is 75 inches. The design I've shown you earlier also, and the nice work on the teak wood with the beautiful rose that are carved in it, rose designs, and the leaves and petals flowing, the design that you see here, nicely carved one with the back quilting. This is the quilting that we call the crisscross design, and it gets very comfortable when you sit on it because your back gets quite a good support at the back. Complete frame is teak wood. The sides are in teak wood. This is ply, and inside also we have wood for the fillings. Without storage units have their own advantage. The advantage first, if you are using a thick mattress, just like this one, it'll have 8 to 10 inches height mattress. So they can be easily made lower, just like this one. Small boxes don't make any sense because they hardly get any space to use. So instead of the boxes, you can get something like this, a unit without storage, and they look very beautiful as well. The front part is elevated, as you see here, a lot of elevation, the visible space. Here you can see how much space we have. And this space is not available if you have a storage unit because we have to cover the area to get the storage part. So any design that has got elevation in front will not get any storage. And if you want storage, elevation has to be removed. It will be very close to the ground, 2 to 3 inches gap only. You see a lot of carving stuff in nearest stores, but how do they get this stuff when they don't have quality people, quality specialist guys for carving at your places? What they do is, they take a board, MDF board or a ply board, and they paste the beadings on the unit. These designer beadings are made by machine, compressed like MDF or some other material, and then pressed on the unit to give you the design. That way they save the cost as well as easy to make. But what we are making is handicraft stuff. These roses, the flowers, the leaves design, the petals, these are all carved inside the wood. This is a solid piece of wood, and these are carved inside the wood. These are not beadings or pressings. And that's why our work goes a little costlier, because first the inputs are higher, then we have the artisan work, then we have this antique gold paint. That is again a costly process, lengthy process also. And the final output that you see is the quality of arson. We do not provide mattresses because mattress is available everywhere. So any nearest store you can visit, and any branded showroom, you can get any brand mattress according to your requirement. There's unnecessary, there'll be extra expense to send it for transport and all. So that's why we don't provide the mattress. The design on the front is very plain and simple, but the legs are very heavily carved. To match the aura of the back, the legs are heavy carved to give it a complete look. Similarly, if you move to the sides, the entire side strip is also carved. This is in teak wood, antique gold paint. Most of these units, these kind of units, look good when you have an ottoman or a bed bench along with this. This unit is going to Kanpur, and we don't have side tables along with this because the client didn't need the side tables, so we didn't create that. If you require, we can provide you options, and whichever you pick, we can use that along with the unit. So far in the past, more than 375 actual videos we have on YouTube. And I've shown you so much stuff. I'm sure you may not have seen our kind of stuff in so many videos, in actual videos from any supplier yet. And I've been showing you every other day a new design, new work, because the clients are trusting us from across the globe. And we are making all kind of designer furniture for almost everyone. Every country we are supplying to, every part of India, even the remotest areas. I'm just sending a stuff to Dimapur, to Nagaland. I'm also sending to Northeast areas. I'm sending to Kerala, Andhra, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, almost all the places, Gujarat, Kashmir, Jammu. Pan India, most of the areas we have covered, and outside India also we are sending to most of the places. The design, the work, everything is visible. And the kind of quality we generate, the work, the workmanship, the wood crafting, the wood carving techniques, and the work of artisans, that's being appreciated across. That's why we are getting so much appreciation and love from our clients. Hope you like this. I request for a few comments of yours. Let us know how we are doing. Thank you so much.